If you're using Kritik for any of your courses, your professor will be sending out enrollment invitations at the start of the term. These can be found in your school inbox, and be sure to check your spam folder as well. Once found, enter the email, then click Join Course to get started. If this is your first time using Kritik, you will be directed to a sign-up page. Fill in the required fields to create your account. Once filled, go ahead and click Continue. You can add a profile picture if you'd like, but it is not required. Once complete, go ahead and click on Finish Signup. Once your account is created, you will be taken to a payment screen. Confirm that this is the right course, then click Proceed to Checkout. You can either pay for your Kritik course with a debit card or credit card, as long as it is Visa, Amex, or MasterCard. Refunds are allowed within 14 days of you purchasing the course. If you're having any issues with processing your payment or would like to request a refund, please contact the live chat for assistance. Once you have proceeded with the payment, you're all set and can start using Kritik for your course. Check the Activities tab to see if your professor has posted any activities yet. To access your account settings, click on your avatar on the bottom left, then click Account Settings. Here, you can enter your phone number if you didn't already to receive SMS notifications on your assignment due dates. In the About tab, you can upload a profile picture or update your name if necessary. And that's about it for getting your account set up in Kritik. As always, if you have any questions, please contact our live chat for further support. Thanks for watching.